Is it my fault I can't speak? Or that my body becomes weak? Or that I can hardly move at the very thought of you? Nothing ever really got to me. I could always turn the other cheek. What could it be those days ago? I could have sworn that I was strong, or at least stronger than these emotions. Taking over me, I swear I'm stronger than these emotions, but they're taking over me.
Driving down the interstate, I've never felt so far away. Leaving hardly hurts at all. I'm sorry that I never called. Often I get exhausted, trying regardless to be enough. Is it selfish not to be selfless when all I can help is to open up? I'll be better than I was before, despite every text of yours ignored. Will you call me still just to hear my voice?